Next step will be to insert the saddle, but first we will apply a little bit of grease in the seat tube. And then insert past the minimum insertion line. And using a 5mm Allen key, tighten your bolt. Using two 15mm spanners, we will loosen off the saddle bolts to level off the saddle to make it more comfortable to ride.